Let's talk about a couple things about keeping things fresh. Buy 375s of your vermouth. Keep them in the refrigerator. Use this little vacuum bin. Keep them fresh. You don't want vermouth that's been open, sitting just out on your bar for 6 months. It will not be fresh. It will not taste good. Your cocktail will suck.